And what we're talking about here is a deep, highly insulated, fully wrapped brood box with no air infiltration from the bottom, one lower entrance, no upper entrances, no upper vents, and a nice heavy lid that goes over the top. The reason for all that is we're trying to create a thermally stable, thermally isolated brood cavity for the bees. I'm trying to keep all the outside weather influences off of that brood cavity. And that's why I'm doing all this stuff.